Hi friends, welcome to Sir Kandron LDC classes. In this class we are going to see the some causal levers which is necessary for our departmental competitive exam purpose. Okay, let us start the class. Is medical is necessary before granting temporary status to the causal labor? True. Is CL, HRA and CCA applicable to causal labor who got temporary status? True. Has causal labor right for NHA? True. What was the last date for registration of their names in the causal labor live register? 31st March 1987. Is family of a temporary status granted causal labor entitled for medical treatment in railway hospital? True. Is compensate ground appointment may be applicable to the family of dead temporary status granted causal labor? True, but with the approval of GM only. How many days authorized absence may not be treated as break in service on the time of granting temporary status to a causal labor? For open line 20 days, for project 30 days. How many days prior notice is compulsory for removal of temporary status granted causal labor? 1 month. Those causal labor who have not governed with Minimum Wages Act, are they eligible for weekly rest with all payments? If temporary status granted causal labors are being removed, then how many days will be treated as 1 year under Industrial Dispute Act? 240 days. Is temporary status granted causal labor are eligible for GIC? True. Till how many chances see all letters for screening and compulsory? Screening are compulsory for causal labor who are registered in live causal labor register. 2 chances. Till how many days a panel after a screening of causal labor is valid? Till the absorption of last employee. How seniority exists for causal labors? For open line, as per senior subordinate unit, for project division wise. Who is the authorized to grant relaxation in the minimum age of absorption of causal labor and for up to how much time? DRM, HOD, up to 1 year. Is family of a temporary status granted causal labor entitled for medical treatment in the railway hospital as a railway employee? True. After completion of how many days causal labor are entitled for pay hike? After completion of 365 days service after getting temporary status. Okay friends, these are the informations regarding causal labor. Okay, I hope you will know in a better way. Thank you.